found really resonant about the film was, it seems to me that part of the movie is about, doesn't matter how young or how old you are, that exploring, whether it's from within or mm-hmm. venturing forth, is kind of, it doesn't matter. You can always do it. Is that something that you guys really wanted to kind of explore in this film?
We've talked about it, like, our previous films, like, that we made individually, we have these themes that we realized that continue in our movies, and this one combined those two, and sort of what I always have is this longing to be elsewhere or to escape, you know, your life and have a new experience. And Aaron's movies are very much about two people trying to make a connection and to just, like, feel something with each other.
And I think, yeah, being stuck on this island with each other really facilitated both of those things, and I think those themes really worked well together. And yeah, I didn't really think about that before we made the movie. Like, that's not something that occurred to us even while we were making the movie, but I think it makes so much sense why this movie appealed to both of us and why it made sense to make it together.
And it's, you know, I guess that people can feel those things or want those things at any age, so...